on a Tuesday.
All right, great. Okay. I just got to go pick up my books. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
No problem. I'll be right here.
Nice to see you again, Maria.
Hello, Mrs. Lafferty.
Oh, welcome. What is your name?
I'm Joey.
Joey, you have a wonderful accent.
Thank you.
Joey, this is an English as a second language class for beginners. Are you sure you're in the right place?
Oh, I'm in the right place.
Let's get started. I hope that everybody practiced counting to 10 over the weekend.
Yes.
Great. Let's do it together.
One,
two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
10.
11, 12.
Very good, boys. Somebody's gonna get a gold star.
Six. 13, 14, 15.
School, Renata. They go to school.
Okay. Joey, why don't you pick it up where Renata left off? Now, this is a hard part, so take your time.
Oh, boy. Yeah, this looks tough. The bell rang, and the students all went to the auditorium with their teacher. Boom! That's right, Boris. You heard it. Auditorium!
I am so lucky to be with the smartest boy in class. Some words are so thug.
Thug? Oh, remember I told you the GH sometimes sounds like an F. It's tough, like rough or laugh.
Oh, Joey, make love to me tonight.
That is good English.
Okay. Like everybody to take out their homework on the subjunctive tense.
You didn't do it?
I got it.
If the present tense of the verb to be is I am, then the subjunctive tense is if I, Joey.
If I was.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's not correct.
It's if I were.
Very good, Boris.
Joey, you're stupid.
Joey is stupid, Renata.